Astronaut Andrew J. Feustel was in the midst of installing a cutting-edge camera on the exterior of the International Space Station when an unexpected incident occurred. A gentle microgravity breeze whisked away a small wire tie from his grip, causing it to vanish into the vastness of space. Andrew's heart sank as he watched the tiny object disappear, fully aware of the potential risks it posed as space debris. Determined to ensure the safety of the space station in future space missions, Andrew quickly reported the lost wire tie to the orbital debris program. He provided precise details about the incident, including its location and time, enabling the team to track the wire tie's potential path. The dedicated ground team sprang into action, analyzing the trajectory and potential consequences of the drifting wire tie. Their worst fears were confirmed. The wire tie was on a collision course with a critical satellite, which played a vital role in global communication and data transmission. The potential collision could result in the loss of essential services, putting countless lives at risk. The team fully understood the catastrophic implications if the wire tie were to strike the satellite. In a race against time, satellite operators devised a plan to protect the satellite and avert disaster. They meticulously calculated the precise moment for the satellite to alter its orbit, narrowly avoiding the path of the drifting wire tie. The weight of the situation hung in the air as they executed the maneuver, delicately nudging the satellite onto a new path. A collective sigh of relief echoed through the control room as the satellite changed its orbit, narrowly avoiding the drifting wire tie. However, this critical maneuver came at a high cost. The intricate calculations, rigorous planning, and execution required a staggering investment of $72 million. Losing tools or other objects in space is an incredibly rare event, and NASA takes the safety of astronauts and their equipment very seriously during spacewalks. They have established strict protocols and guidelines to ensure that tools and objects are securely handled. The first rule is tethering. Astronauts must attach all tools and objects to themselves or their tethers, preventing them from drifting away in the microgravity of space. Specially designed retractable tethers and clips are used to fasten tools to the astronaut's spacesuit. Before each spacewalk, a meticulous inventory is conducted to account for every tool and piece of equipment. This thorough process ensures that nothing is accidentally lost during the spacewalks. To provide extra security, tools and equipment are often attached to the exterior of the space station. Safety tethers are used to fasten them tightly, keeping them in place and preventing them from floating away. Smaller tools and equipment are stored in specially designed bags to avoid floating freely and interfering with the astronauts' movements. These bags have secure closures to keep everything in place, and Velcro straps are used to fasten items to the astronaut suit. The tools used during spacewalks are carefully designed to meet the unique demands of working in space. They often feature spring-loaded handles or self-retracting tethers, making them easy to use, while minimizing the risk of accidental loss. While incidents of losing tools or objects in space are rare, there have been exceptional cases where lost items were successfully recovered. In 2008, astronaut Haida Mary Stefanish and Piper accidentally dropped a toolbox during a spacewalk. The toolbox began drifting away, prompting immediate action from the Orbital Debris Program office. Through advanced tracking systems, the team diligently worked to locate the lost toolbox and predict its future path. As time passed, the toolbox continued its journey in Earth's orbit. The team meticulously calculated the risks of potential collisions. After extensive planning and precise calculations, they orchestrated a remarkable rendezvous. The robotic arm aboard the International Space Station skillfully captured the lost tool, securing it once again. It's important to note that in most instances when objects are lost in space, they gradually slow down and eventually burn up when re-entering Earth's atmosphere. Astronauts occasionally drop things during spacewalks due to the unique challenges posed by microgravity. In space, there is little to no gravity, which means objects don't naturally fall to the ground. This lack of gravity makes it difficult for astronauts to maintain a firm grip on tools and equipment, akin to attempting to hold a ball on a slippery slope. Furthermore, astronauts wear bulky gloves designed to shield them from the harshness of space and maintain the necessary pressure. These gloves, although resembling those worn by scuba divers, are considerably bulkier and can limit dexterity, making it challenging to secure a firm grip on tools and equipment. To ensure safety during spacewalks, Astronauts are tethered to the spacecraft or space station. These tethers prevent them from inadvertently drifting away into the vastness of space. However, if an object is not adequately secured or tethered, it can easily float away if accidentally released. Spacewalks themselves are physically demanding endeavors and can be quite exhausting for astronauts. The combination of physical fatigue and the unique challenges of working in a microgravity environment can adversely affect their coordination and concentration. These factors significantly increase the likelihood of accidental drops occurring. If astronauts lose their grip or fumble with objects, to overcome these challenges, astronauts undergo extensive underwater training, also known as neutral buoyancy training. This training plays a vital role in preparing astronauts for the challenges they face in space. By simulating a microgravity environment, it allows astronauts to enhance their motor skills, coordination, and spatial awareness. The underwater setting closely mimics weightlessness, providing a realistic experience. Underwater training offers a controlled and safe environment for practicing complex tasks and emergency procedures before they are performed in space. By utilizing underwater simulations, astronauts can refine their abilities and ensure they are well prepared for the unique conditions they will encounter during space missions.